Thank you very much, Master.
非常感谢大师.
Ceremony. Good evening, all of you.
大家晚上好.
The Speaker of the National Assembly.
国会的主席.
Marines Bay. Our Ambassador of the People's Republic of China, His Excellency Han Ying.
中国驻苏里南全权大使韩晶大使.
Members of the Council of Ministers.
部长们.
Staff of the Chinese Embassy.
还有中国大使馆的全体官员.
Chairman and Board Members of the Suriname Chinese United Association Squad.
各个苏里南华侨侨团的领导.
Other chairpersons of the Chinese organizations.
还有其他的中国机构代表.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.
各位来宾，先生们、女士们.
Xin Yin, Guai Le, Gong Xi Fa Chai.
新年快乐，恭喜发财.
Happy New Year! Today, we join our Chinese brothers and sisters in the Spring Festival celebration as they embark on a new year.
今天我们大家来到这里，共聚一堂，迎来这个初年，新年。
The traditional Chinese calendar initiates the year 2023 to be the year of the rabbit, the year of hope.
那么按照中国的现象呢，今年是2023年的，是兔年。
In Chinese culture, rabbits represent the moon. And for the year 2023, it includes the element of water.
那么在中国的历史上面呢，兔年呢，其实兔呢是代表月亮，然后呢还有代表是水的。
So Ambassador, you know, my first name, they call me also Chan. And Chan means moon. So this will be my year too.
就刚才就告诉了大使了，我的名字像善，善就是也是代表了这个好的现象。
Needless to state that water is existential to life and is therefore a symbol of purification and hope. And it plays a pivotal role in sustaining communities, economies, and societies.
我们大家知道水呢是人类不可少的一样事情啊，水呢是生命之源，那么水呢是对我们非常重要的。那么今年呢就有水的现象，所以呢可以为我们带来希望。
Especially in a time when we are confronted with a climate crisis, Corona crisis, financial crisis, economic crisis, debt crisis, and also a trust crisis, we need hope, and this time more than ever.
那么在此呢，我们在世界上遇到的种种困难，种种天气的变化，种种的那个。 世界的金融的危机，种种的困难，我们是非常的需要这个希望，水的是希望。
But ladies and gentlemen, the rabbit is also known for its speed.
那么兔年呢，我们大家也知道，兔呢也是代表速度。
Who doesn't know the story about the rabbit and the turtle?
那么这个是一个很有历史性的一样事情。
And at this same light, in the past 73 years, China has shown the world how speed has impacted the country and the rest of the world.
那么兔子呢，像刚才所说了，是速度了，我们刚才呢。 说到的就是中国呢，在72年呢，就速度的非常快速的前进。
It is clear that the People's Republic of China has entered a new development phase supported by the year 2023, the year of the rabbit. It will come to its full fruition.
那么在那么多年以来呢，我们看到中国的发展呢是非常快的。那么在此啊，在这个兔年呢，肯定是更快了啊。
Just like purified water can strengthen the body, I am confident that under the leadership of the President Xi Jinping, the Chinese Communist Party, the Chinese people will be strengthened to further enhance peace and prosperity.
就像水一样啊，我们呢就看到，是我们人类呢是非常的需要这一点的。水是生命的根源，还有呢，水呢是可以承受很多的攻击，很多的打击的。那么我在此呢也是非常希望习近平主席呢，他是在这个新的一年来呢，就可以带领中国呢可以前进。
Ambassador, distinguished guests, our long-standing friendship bonds have evolved throughout the years, forming the foundation for the strategic cooperative partnership based on the principles of respect, trust, and mutual benefit.
大使先生，我们知道呢，中国跟苏里南呢这个友好的关系呢，是那么历年来呢都是非常的强的。那么我们希望呢，这个关系呢可以持续下去。
My government acknowledges the People's Republic of China for its unwavering support and solidarity through various donations and technical assistance.
我们政府苏里南政府呢，我可以代表我自己，还有我自己的团队，我的政府跟中国这关系呢，互相帮忙，互相协助，互相学习，然后呢，就大家就一起共同的前进。
We look forward to continued cooperation with China in areas such as education and capacity building, housing, infrastructure, agriculture, trade, economic cooperation, security, and community development.
我希望呢，在以下的各个发展的项目呢，道路项目，还有这个信息发展项目。还有其他的一起共同呢就进行。
As part of the global community, our country is going through some challenging times. However, it is our firm belief that if we join forces and if we continue to work in a consistent and purposeful collaborative environment, we'll be undoubtedly paved the way for greater success and development.
随着世界上的各个发展呢，苏里南也不例外。苏里南呢，我们也是跟随世界上的各个发展前进的。那么在此呢，我就希望呢，我们就可以共同努力为这个每个国家的发展共同努力前进。
Ambassador, mindful of this collaborative spirit between our countries, we look forward to the early conclusion of the talks regarding debt restructuring.
我希望我们两国呢可以踏上更好的桥梁。
This would allow us to further the work on restructuring the economy, benefiting the Sudanese people.
特别是对于我们苏里南的经济发展大大的帮助。
For now, it may seem that my government perhaps is not putting any effort into easing the heavy financial burden of our people.
那么在苏里南目前的经济情况下呢，我们也遇到非常大的困难。但是我有希望，我也有信心，可以把这个困难呢可以克服掉。
However, referring back to the story of the rabbit and the turtle, it teaches us that slow and steady wins the race.
那么我就知道了这个兔年呢，还有我们中国的这有这个兔跟那个乌龟的这个比赛啊，慢有慢的好，快有快的好。
So also in our situation, in our case, we will win the race to bring relief to our people and our country.
在士里南也是一样啊，我们就用好的向好的方向去看，有快的好，有慢的好啊，我们就两个就互相啊融入在一起，就为这个国家共同的发展。
Suriname is making significant steps in paying off debts and working on our international position, as well as attracting investors and soon becoming a hub for the Caribbean region.
苏里南目前是为这个我们的国债呢是付出了非常大的努力啊，去为我们的经济发展，为我们的人民做好我们以后的这个举措。那么在此呢，我们也是非常的努力呢，到国外呢，就向国外的投资者到苏里南来投资。
Ambassador, distinguished guests, the year 2023 marks170 years of Chinese immigration to Suriname.
大使跟各位来宾，我们今年呢是170周年的华人到苏里南的成立170周年了。
A milestone worth celebrating, given the valuable contribution of our Chinese brothers and sisters in our endeavors to achieve sustainable development for all.
这个数字呢，可以为我们在苏里南的旅苏华侨，还有当地苏里南人民呢，可以踏上一个更强硬的合作伙伴，还有更强硬的桥梁。
Additionally, the year 2023 also marks 160 years of the abolition of slavery and 150 the Indian immigration.
那么今年呢是啊。到了160周年，这个黑奴的解放，还有这个我们的印度人到苏里南的这个苏里南发展，一个特别的年份。
These commemorations represent the path of those reaching Suriname on different occasions and at different times, but ultimately contributing to the Surinamese melting pot.
这些大的日子呢，大的这个庆祝活动呢，也是可以融入了，可以代表我们在苏里南的各个民族的和睦相处的这个现象。
And I'll take this opportunity, ladies and gentlemen, to inform you that various activities will take place from last week of May this year until the end of October.This year, to celebrate the national days of all the cultural and ethnical groups in Suriname, and we will celebrate that in unity.
那么我在此呢也要透露了啊，就在基于我刚才所提到的这个大的日子，就在今年的五月底一直到今年的十月底，会有不同的庆祝活动。还有呢，这庆祝活动呢，不是单单我们自己做的，我们是跟我们苏里南的所有的团体、所有的人民共同一起庆祝这些特别的纪念活动。
Ambassador, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, for this new year, we declare prosperity, good fortune, and most importantly, good health.To our people and countries.
大使跟我们大家在场的朋友们，在此，在这个兔年的新年，我希望在此呢，大家可以有一个非常好的新年有好希望，祝大家好运，还有好的身体身体健康。
And I take this momentous opportunity, also, on behalf of the government and the people of the Republic of Suriname.And on my behalf, also to present to you continued good health.
那么在此呢，我也是代表我自己政府跟在场的各位朋友们，还有全苏里南们，身体健康。
To you all and all your loved ones.
给你们，还有你们亲爱身边亲爱的人。
And also a continued good health to the President Xi Jinping and the people.Of the People's Republic of China, while they take a leap of good faith and prosperity into the new year.
还有中华人民共和国的习近平主席，他的身体健康，还有中国的人民大家都身体健康啊，还有我们大家呢就有在这些年呢有个好运啊，大吉大利。
And Ambassador, I will reiterate that our two countries will continue to strengthen and broaden and expand the bilateral relation and cooperation and partnership between our country Suriname and your country the People's Republic of China.
我希望呢在此我们苏里南跟中华两国我们像兄弟国啊，在我们的友谊啊，我们那么多年的友谊更加一层楼啊，我们的关系更加我们的合作更深一层楼，还有呢我们的友谊呢更深一层。
I thank you all Sisi and may the Almighty bless you all. Thank you very much.
非常感谢大家，谢谢大家。